good morning. It's me again, Dennis. Okay, good morning, everyone. Okay, this topic or this video, we will discuss reminiscence. We will recall all the past experiences, events, or memories. So, this video is composed of 5 topics, which we will tackle 5 places, or much better, 5 old places in Singapore, 5 traditional games. For sure, this will be exciting for you. Number 3 will be 5 food in Singapore, and then number 4, 5 things that or object that you use before, and then number 5 will be the 5 topic will be tourist attraction that where ama akong usually go outing. Okay, let's proceed to the first topic.
Hello，阿妈，你们好。这里是中邦城，非常热闹。逢年过节，很多人都会来这里买东西，尤其是过年，他们都会来这里买过年用品，所以它有一个名称叫做小牛车水。谢谢。 这里是牛车水，很多外国人都喜欢来这里逛逛、走走、拍照，因为有很多那些街道和那些房屋是他们国内都看不到的。我也经常去那里享受那边的美食，谢谢。 这里是新加坡河。早期新加坡有很多货物都是由船运进来，然后靠岸，再让那些孤立把他们放去后面那一排那些货仓里面储藏起来。谢谢。种满了很多花花草草和一些树木，还有一些小池塘。每逢周末或者假日，可以看到很多父母就带那些小孩来这里拍照。看的风景很不错，空气也很清新。谢谢。
阿爸妈妈好，请问你们还喜欢这个玩具吗？啊，我们以前小时候哈，啊，玩法，它不是乖棍呐哈，啊，那么它乖棍里面哈是两边要放什么？放沙，两边要放泥豆哈，啊，是用泥豆这样包起来哈，然后用针这样缝缝，缝了呢，这样无力哈，啊，还喜欢这样玩吗？我不方便玩，我帮你玩看看呐哈。讲了哈，啊，嗯，好，那就是这样了。我也是阿爸阿爸玩了。改天你来我们的中心，那你叫我玩好不好？好哈 ，OK， 好，谢谢你啊，谢谢，拜拜。
还有呢，冰棒球，还有啊，那些阿巴利把那个白色的球了哈。那么这个野球和怎样玩呢？对，这个很久了，小时候了哈。对了，那可以像打来打去啊，哦，就是这样打了哈。对，啊，还有像我们这样拔身来拔身去了哈。啊，好玩吗？那是好玩这样哦。啊，那改天我们要来玩好不好？啊，要我想玩哈，好吗？好啊，阿公谢谢你啊，啊，拜拜。嗯、啊，你还想不知道这个是什么吗？啊，哦，阿妈会玩吗？啊。不是什么悠悠哈，就是这样一上一下吧哈，啊，这样玩哈，就是这样玩哈，嗯，就是一上一下这样玩呐哈，哎，好，改天我们再来一起玩呐，好不好？啊，啊，看几时 那个我们拿来一起玩一下叫我阿妈会玩啊，哎呀厉害呀，你那感谢你来叫我哈，好不好？好啊，谢谢你哦，拜拜。对了，来，今天我们来玩另外一个游戏，那个玩具要看一下它是什么。这个是那个陀螺哈，慢点看呢，是那个陀螺。那是种陀螺，还有一个是大力的。那个陀螺不用换叫什么？盘了哦，要盘了哦，是不？它是用一条绳子啦，要不然就转啊，要不然就用它接下。是啊，用它接下那个绳子。拉上来，然后像就在一下像转，像转咯，但是像像转，好，它的音节是这样咯，像转的，是吧？它是很快啦，就是它是哦，要每两下子啊，陀螺变弯弯的，很快哈、好玩吗？就是有大有小哈、那打开我们家来玩那个陀螺，大大力的，就是像丢上天下吧，好不好？好，阿公你叫我玩哈，我知道你厉害了，你叫我哈，对，谢谢你。你看看本片卡来就用那个冰飞啊，好，那个还不是这样敲好，敲翻上扁了好，那么就钻两根洞好，钻两根洞，那么再翻那条绳子好，你看翻条绳子，那么谁要玩呢？都想玩这样啊，这样转了好，像转，帮我看哈，然后像转了嘞，然后呢，就像啦，就像啦，好玩哦，你看，也很好玩哦，好玩吗？阿公好不好玩？好吗？好玩啊，它像转很好玩的，陪我们下来玩好，好不好？就是咯，是很快哦，我们玩了几样了，玩了五样玩具了哈、就是阿公啊，对咯，这个是已经过去了吧，很久了哈、但是每一样都有一个故事啦。好，每一样玩具都有美好的故事，也使我们的生活，更有趣了哈，也更有趣啊，也很开心了哈，但是也是令我们无限的关怀啊，无限的怀念呐、以前那些玩具，那我们有空我们下来一起玩呢、好不好？好啊，让你们叫我想玩啊。
Thank you. 不？
好啊。Good. Do you still remember when we are in the center, Ama, ako? Every morning I greet you, Chosan. Hobo. And you will answer me, Ho. Chapabwe. Have you eaten? Apa makan. Something like that. Actually, from those conversations, it made me realize that food here in Singapore is a very important topic. That's why when my group mates or my teammates told me that I will discuss about food, I am a bit skeptical. I was blown out. Because from different variety of food here in Singapore, which is nice to eat, of course, I need to trim it down into five. Five only ama ako, which is quite hard for me. I hope this list that I made would help you remember those topics, those conversations that we had in the center. Or even you can give me some inputs, right? While I am talking about the food. Okay, the first in our list. See? Look at that. It's a chili crab. Do you like it, Ama? Mmm, nice, right? Yes, I remember one of the akong told me before, during our reminiscence therapy in the center, that this chili crab was started around late 1950s from a pushcart vendor, a husband and a wife. When this husband asked the wife to reinvent or think something how to cook a crab aside from just steaming it, because they're selling a crab. So this wife stir fry the crab with chili and a tomato sauce, and that was the origin of chili crab. But later on, around 1960s, one ama agrees to this topic when we talk about it, that during 1960, a local chef here in Singapore reinvented or made a twist in cooking chili crab. He adds some sambal, tomato sauce, and egg. And now, this became a version of the chili crab. Right? I hope you agree with me, because that was from you, Ama Akong, not from me. Anyway, can we look at the picture again? Look at it. See? The vibrant of the color. How does it taste, Ama Akong? Yes. Ini ya, hocha. Kocha, why? Because of the savory flavor of spicy, creamy, delicious, thick gravy, right? And of course, this is perfectly paired with manto, either fried or steamed. But I prefer fried. How about you, Ama Akong? Oh, you like steamed, Ama. Oh, Akong like fried. Very good. Either way, with the bun, with the rice, chili crab is still perfect with this thick gravy. Right? And of course, the meat of the crab. It's a very mouth-watering and finger-licking food. Okay. Akong! Yes, our next in list is chicken rice. I know you like it. Or we also call it Hainanese chicken. right? Mm-hmm. Actually, chicken rice is one of my favorite local Singapore food. What I love about Hainanese chicken is that it's simple and practically melts inside your mouth. Yeah. So how about you, Ama? Can you tell me something about chicken rice? Oh, yeah. You're right. Yes. When you cook the rice, you put some chicken broth. And then ginger, yes, and pandan leaf, right? Whoa! Then the rice become hocha. The aroma of the rice is different from steamed rice because of these three main ingredients, right? And then the chicken would be like steamed or roasted chicken, right? Chicken rice is served with cucumber most of the time, and of course garlic chili sauce, right? It makes the experience of eating chicken rice, actually, if your garlic chili sauce is nice, it matters. Yeah, one of our akong shared to me that chicken rice good and becomes more nice or better if the garlic chili sauce is nice. Yeah. I told you chicken rice is my favorite. So I have actually tasted different stall around Singapore, but I like the chicken rice next to our center, of course. And another one is the one in Maxwell Center. They call it Tian Tian Chicken Rice or Tian Tian Hainanese Chicken. Wow, that one always long queue. Yeah. I also tried before the one in Yunus Food Center, the Inke Chicken Rice or Inke Hainanese Chicken. Always long queue also. How about you, Ama Akong? Which chicken rice stall here in Singapore is the best for you? Yes. Yes, Ama. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Uncle always told me, alama, all matters is the garlic chili sauce. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, Ama Akong, the next in our list is nasi lemak. It's a famous Malay dish, right? Am I right, Ama? Oh, yes. She said, you need to cook the rice first, right? You cook the rice with coconut milk and a pandan leaf. It is also typically paired with deep-fried fish, fried in a turmeric powder. That's what my ama told me before. And also with chicken wings, grilled fish, also fried anchovies, a peanut, fried eggs, and a cucumber. And of course, the sambal. Sambal matters, right? Yeah, this Ama shared to me before that nasi lemak is nothing without the sambal. Ama shared to me that nasi lemak is because of the rice and the sambal. Anyway, what matters most, nasi lemak is very nice. Hocha, right, Ama ako? Yes. What do you like most? You paired nasi lemak with, I mean, your nasi lemak composed of what? You can choose, right? Yes, ama. Oh, akong like with the chicken wing. Wow. Ama cakap with ota. Also good. Yes, some of the nasi lemak that we can find outside or we can sell, buy outside, they add some ota. Okay, ama akong, I hope I made you hungry with this nasi lemak. Next in our list is fried Hokkien Mee or a Singapore stir-fried noodles. Yeah, one of our ama, it's her favorite, right? Yeah. This stir-fried dish made of a combination of a rice and egg noodles. It comes with prawn, squid, oyster, spring onion, and fresh lime. And the sauce on the top of it is from a fresh shrimp and a dried prawn. Isn't it that red color one with chili? And of course, it's served with sambal. Okay, ama hotya, right? Pato yao yao. How about you? You feel hungry also, ah? Pato yao yao, ah? Okay, the last in the list. I made this last because I know this is a very typical or very easy breakfast to everyone. I'm sure you will love this pair. Look! Mm-hmm. Kaya toast with coffee and a soft-boiled egg, right? Yeah. I remembered few of our ama during morning time in our center, they shared that they just had kaya toast. So what's inside the kaya toast? How it became special? Kaya toast is made of toasted bread, of course. They toast the bread and then they spread it with butter and of course with the kaya or kaya jam. And of course this is best paired with kopi, a brewed coffee with condensed milk and a soft boiled egg, and your day would be perfect with this breakfast. It's quite heavy actually. Yeah. Okay, ama ako. Did I make you hungry with the food that I presented to you? Our chili crab, chicken rice, nasi lemak, fried Hokkien Mee, and our kaya toast. I know there are a lot of food out there that we haven't discussed yet. But I hope we will see you soon in the center so we can talk about other food also. This akong sharing to me about laksa. This ama sharing to me about fried kwetiau, prata. How about brani? Chicken brani? Wow, all hotya ama akong. I will wait you all in the center and let's talk about different kinds of food, from drinks to noodles to rice dishes, and of course one I miss to talk about, bakute, right? Okay ama, enough for our food now. See you soon in our center and let's talk about a lot of food here in Singapore. Okay, bye-bye.
about flash. Okay? It's a liquid storage or a vacuum flask that are keep warm or cold for a long, prolonged period of time. So, Ama, Ako, do you have this at home? Ah, maybe that was before. Okay, do you know how to use this one, Ama, Ako? Okay, I will discuss how to use it. Okay, we actually, we boil water. And then after totally boiling, we pour the water on the flask. So we will we put water on it, the hot water on it, so it will contain or prolong the period of hot water. And we usually use hot water if we want to drink coffee, we want to drink tea, right? And then drink Milo. Ah, so now you remember, Ama. Okay, but nowadays we have this one already. It's more easier. We call it electric kettle. So it's more easier because you just plug in. You just plug in the you just plug in and then switch on. And then it will automatically turn it off if reach the boiling point. So now you know, Ama. Do you know what is this? Ah, it's a charcoal iron. So what is this for? This is a device that heated with charcoal. So we need charcoal. Why do we need to use this? It's simply because just to remove the wrinkles from clothes. So we iron it because it's a lot of wrinkles in our clothes. And then, do you have this at home? Ah, maybe before. Okay, do you know how to use this? It's not easy because you need to you need the charcoal itself, and then you put fire on it. If the charcoal is fire already, and then you need to pour in the charcoal iron, and then that's the time you can do the ironing. See, it's not easy, but nowadays we have this. We call this as electric iron. Again, it's more easier. You just plug in, and then that's it. And then one thing more, there's a controller if you want to lower down and higher up. So it's more easier rather than the old charcoal iron, no regulator. So I think the charcoal you don't have already, but nowadays you have the electric iron. So okay, Ama? Ako? Do you know what is this? Ah, it's a kerosene lamp. It's a lighting device that fueled by kerosene. So we need kerosene. Do you have this at home? Ah, and then Ama, Ako, I will ask you how to use this lamp. Okay, I will talk about how to use this lamp. We need kerosene. You need to fill in the bottle, and then there's a wick that will absorb the kerosene, and then you can just turn it off using lighter or matches, and then that's it. You can use it as a light. That was before, but nowadays It's more easier again. But we need electricity. We just turn it on and turn it off the lights. We have bulb already. So, much better, right? Ama akong? Ama akong, do you hear that sound? Ah, see? It's an old sewing machine. For sure, Ama knows about it. Huh? Do you still have this at home? Okay, we usually use this machine or sewing machine to make a beautiful dress, a beautiful pants, curtains, bedsheet. Ah, see? That is very useful. Last time, manually, we need to step on it. Right? So it will run the machine. But nowadays we have this. Do you know what is this? Okay, this is the electric sewing machine. So again, we need electricity on it. Just plug in. And then, more easier. No need to step it. Just do the sewing. And then, that's it. More easier. That I will show you, Ama Akong, is this. Do you know what is this? Laundry board. Ah. Okay. Do you still have this, Ama Akong, at home? Ah, okay. Maybe some don't have, maybe still have. So how to use this, Ama Akong? When we wash our clothes, we put the clothes on it and then we will brush it. Ah, that was before. But nowadays, we have this already. It's a washing machine. So again, we need electricity. So just put on, dump on all your dirty clothes in the washing machine. And then it automatically stop if it's done. So more easier. So okay, Ama? Okay, bye-bye.
Hello, Ama. Hello, Akong. Today I'm going to talk about 5 tourist attractions. Okay, shall we go? Yeah. The first one is about Merlion. Yes, Merlion. Merlion has a lion head and a fish body. You know, a fish tail. Yeah, you can find them at Sentosa, One Fullerton, the big statue. Yeah, in Sentosa, when you go to Sentosa at night, you can see it with lights. Very beautiful, right? Yeah. Second one is Gardens by the Bay. Yeah, remember? I'm sure y'all have went to Gardens by the Bay, right? Yes, it's the biggest park in Singapore. It's very beautiful, very greeny, very greeny. It has lots of flowers, beautiful flowers. Our national flower too, the orchid. Yes. Have you went to the Flower Dome? It has a beautiful waterfall. Mm-hmm. third one, you want to guess where is it? The third one is Singapore Zoo. Yes, we go and see the animals, different kind of animals. You can see kangaroos, you can see giraffes, you can see elephants, you can see penguins, you can see monkeys climbing here, swinging there. Hippopotamus, polar bear. Yeah, it's a beautiful place to go. Yes. I'm sure you enjoyed your trip there, right? Let's go to the fourth one. You want to make a guess? Where's the fourth one? It's our famous Changi Airport. Yes. We have lots of flights coming in. Our beautiful airport has everything. Now they have a beautiful waterfall, inbuilt waterfall inside. A water fountain. Yeah. Very beautiful, you know, Ama, Akong. Shall we go soon? We will, okay? I'll ask boss to bring us go. Yeah. You want to make a guess, Ama, Akong? Want to make a guess? It's the Peranakan Museum. Yeah. I'm sure you have been there. It's so beautiful, the white building. You know, it has all the different kind of artifacts. The plates, jewelries, pictures. Yeah, it's nice, right? Shall we go there soon? Shall we? We will, okay? We will go.